The visionary national master plan of Modi government, PM Gati Shakti, has successfully completed its three transformational years. Launched on 13th of October 2021, the need to come up with such an initiative was to provide multimodal connectivity infrastructure to various economic zones in order to save logistics costs.
Bharat ko aadhunik infrastructure ke saath hi infrastructure nirman mein holistic approach, integrated approach apnane ki bahut zarurat hai.
The approach, as envisioned, was to build a world-class infrastructure across India. As earlier, there were problems of long approval processes and regulatory clearances that was creating a hurdle in our way to achieve a US dollar 5 trillion economy by 2025. But this dream is slowly turning into reality under PM Gati Shakti, which is driven by seven engines which have powered this approach, namely rails, roads, ports, waterways, airports, mass transport and logistics infrastructure. Another milestone which PM Gati Shakti has achieved is that of bringing together all the government departments under one roof. Where earlier there was difficulty with different departments not coordinating well, as of now this master plan has brought in 16 ministries including railways and roadways together for integrated planning and coordinated implementation of infrastructure connectivity projects. With a strategy of clean energy and Sabka Prayas, the efforts of the central government, the state governments and the private sector together are working towards six pillars of approach of comprehensiveness, prioritization, optimization, synchronization, analytical and dynamic. Amongst these pillars, prioritization has been given the utmost importance, up to the extent that there has been timely execution of projects. For instance, this Pune-Bengaluru 700-kilometer expressway, which was earlier a challenge owing to the risk of encroaching the valuable land, has been redefined by proposing a new alternative sustainable route via PM Gati Shakti plan. Just see how the distance has now been reduced along with safeguarding our natural habitat. Not only this, the topmost example of optimization of projects is digital connectivity. Well, there was a time when it was a challenge to connect the remotest parts of India with internet connectivity. Now, at present, just see how with the launch of a 4G saturation project in the PM Gati Shakti, this gap has been filled. Apart from this, there has been focus on cultural tourism connectivity as well. For instance, Tarang Hills, which has witnessed centuries of history in Bharat's ancient heartland, is now connected with the mainland with the proposed 116.65 kilometers rail line from Tarang Hill to Abu Road via Ambaji Temple, passing through Gujarat and Rajasthan across the dense forest in between. Just see how this project is a perfect example of a balance between economic progress and environmental balance. Lastly, I'll bring in the historic industrial development envisaged under PM Gati Shakti plan, which is that of Dholera's special investment region sprawling across 920 square kilometers in Gujarat. Just watch how the city of future has been intricately planned under Gati Shakti. The major integrated planning of PM Gati Shakti has not only transformed our internal connectivity but also paved the way to ensure an international standard of supply chain by reducing congestions at ports, rails and highways by linking them to the rest of the transportation network. Also, to keep up with the pace with global landscape industry, India has worked towards sustainable investment in artificial intelligence, data analytics, big data, immersive media, IoT, telematics and cybersecurity. Also, a review of exim policies, trade and tax regimes in an expeditious manner has made India a preferred logistic destination and is also attracting FDI. PM Gati Shakti is one of the historic decisions of the Modi government in changing the landscape of India's infrastructure by making it a global powerhouse in line with utilizing modern technologies and a comprehensive strategy that utilizes multiple sectors and unites them. To further ensure its most successful years, we must strive to move forward by encouraging collaboration among stakeholders and address obstacles.